This is an interesting geological area. It is a karst area, which is where the bedrock is being dissolved, leaving sinkholes, caves, and underground rivers.
Did you ever see a tree look like a face before?
No, never.
And the mouth even looks like it has some teeth in it.
I decided to go hiking with my two grandchildren today. I brought the backpack carrier, but actually the stroller has been fine other than a couple of muddy sections. What do you have to say about this hike? Oh, you like it? Have some hot chocolate?
Yeah.
Yeah. We hiked on the Karst Features Trail, the orange trail, in this direction. There are plenty of places where you need to make a decision, and it really isn't very well marked, but I think they are working on that. We missed the Nexus cave entrance because we didn't make this turn. It is about 100 meters off the trail.